Next, I have Ms. Carol Mahoney with Ted Cruz's campaign.
I am delighted to be here tonight to talk on behalf of Senator Ted Cruz, the man who won the Iowa caucus, okay? Against all odds, against the Republican establishment, against the media, against tax by you know who. He won Iowa fair and square. And let me tell you why I think he won Iowa. Because as you get to know Ted Cruz personally and his credentials and his accomplishments, then you're going to agree that he is the candidate who can bring God back to the White House and who can ignite, inspire, and mobilize millions of voters who did not vote during the 2012 presidential election. I have been privileged to meet Ted Cruz 4 times and his wife Heidi and the little girls. I co-hosted a luncheon for his father, Raphael, in October. He is a man of God. He does, he says what he's going to do, and he does it. Okay? So anyway, this election, please get to know the candidate. Yes, please be informed. Truth is not rhetoric, okay? There are issues among the voters today that are critical. And what you need to know, you ask them, you say you believe in these conservative principles, show me, okay? For these are the most critical issues, so ask them. Number one, what have you done to fight Obamacare? Or have you talked about it? Ted's first piece of legislation was to repeal Obamacare. He will repeal Obamacare. Two, immigration. What have you actually done? When I say you, I'm talking about the candidates, to stand up and fight to secure the border and fight against illegal, unconstitutional executive amnesty. Okay? Ted Cruz was instrumental in defeating McCain-Rubio Gang of Eight. Listen to what Rush Limbaugh said. Ted Cruz led the fight against the establishment. We would be living under amnesty right now if Cruz had not succeeded. And that is the truth. Debt. What have you done about the debt that is bankrupting your children and your grandchildren? Right before Christmas, Congress passed that horrific, catastrophic $1.1 trillion budget. An absolute travesty. Part of it included funding Syrian refugees, funding Planned Parenthood, executive amnesty. These budget gimmicks are not what our country needs, okay? It's a pure example of the Washington cartel in action. Ted Cruz voted against that bill. Marco Rubio did not show up to vote. And Jody Heiss was the only Republican in Georgia to stand with Ted to fight against that bill. The First Amendment. What have you done to fight to preserve our First Amendment for free speech and religious liberty? Ted Cruz held 2 religious liberty rallies in Indianapolis. You didn't have one. Oh, well, they didn't tell me that. I'm sorry. Okay. He's fought the First Amendment. You didn't tell me that. I'm sorry. Every single amendment. He's a constitutionalist. Okay? First, second, third, fourth, tenth. No one is better qualified to appoint anyone to the Supreme Court than Ted Cruz. He worked for the Supreme Court. The first thing he's going to do when he's president, number one, he's going to rescind every single illegal and unconstitutional action taken by Obama. Two, he's going to order the Department of Justice to investigate Planned Parenthood and prosecute any found violation. He's going to order the Department of Justice, the IRS, and any other agency to stop persecuting religious liberty. He's going to rip up and rescind that horrific Iranian nuclear deal. With that deal, the Obama administration becomes the world's leading financier of radical Islamic terrorism. Three words Obama cannot say. Let me just close in saying what Rush Limbaugh said. If you are looking for a Republican candidate who is the most steadfastly opposed to liberalism, whose agenda is oriented towards stopping it and thwarting it and defeating it, it's Ted Cruz. So please, listen to him, tune in to him. There is no dirt about Ted Cruz, and he is the only Republican candidate who has not gone below the belt and accused and said nasty accusations. That speaks to his character, and I hope that you will vote for him. Thank you.